From Lil Red's Longhorn Saloon in the historic Stockyards in Fort Worth, Texas, it's the Penny Gilly Show, featuring Kelly Spinks, Doug Allen Nash, with the Texas All-Star Band. Brought to you in part by Total People Plus Multivitamins. Relax, focus, learn, excel. Penny's guest this week is Billy Joe. And now, here she is, Penny Gilly.
Welcome to our show, and here's our very own Doug Allen Nash.
They call me the farmer, that's my name. Making my rounds over town, putting an old flame. Hell, I better like to have a what I got, so I can put them down. It's smoldering hot, cause I'm fired. That's my name. Last night they had a bad one to mount you down the road. Well, my buddy walked out and let a woman burning out of control. I was down about an hour or so with a little mouth and mouth, she'd be ready to roll. Cause I'm a fireman. That's my name. Call me the fireman.
Thank you.
I got a fire engine, red T-Bird automobile. I can be there for less of a minute or two. I work 24 on, 24 off. When they get you caught, they just give me the call, 'cause I'm a fireman, that's my name. They call me the fireman, that's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Hell, I'd like to have what I got, so I can put them down when it's smoldering hot, 'cause I'm a fireman, that's my name.
Somewhere in flight, they're taking me away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Don't
make me cry.
Don't take that.
What an honor, Charlie Pride. I never dreamed I'd get to do a little bit of duet with you, and I hope that tape was rolling then.
I'm Dr. Harry Anderson.
And I'm Penny Gilley.
I've been helping you with your nutritional needs for over 44 years. Now I want to introduce you to my wellness formula for yourself that will help you have more energy, alertness, and focus.
Plus, it's all natural. Try Total People Plus today and see for yourself. Go to PennyGilley.com. Learn, relax, focus, exhale. Total People Plus.
You say you're gonna take him home, but I don't think he cares.
special guest, Billy Joe. How you doing, Billy?
I'm doing great.
I tell you what, you and I both love Loretta Lynn, and you just killed it, girl. I mean, you made Loretta proud. You know, I have been an admirer of yours and a fan. We keep up with you on social media and all that stuff, and I just want the viewers and everybody watching at home, tell them a little bit about Billy Joe.
All right. Well, I am Billy Joe. I just turned 30 years old. I'm a singer-songwriter from Emory, Texas. I have four kids. My husband has three kids, so we have seven kids all together. So I get to be with them during the week, and then I go and travel every weekend to Texas, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Louisiana, wherever I can get into play and play some good old country music. So.
Well, I tell you what, and you do a great job. I love the tone of your voice, and I always tell everybody, you know, people at home, they still buy CDs and they want that music. And I know you've got a great gospel CD out there. And I tell you what, they love good gospel music. And you're working on a country CD.
Yes, ma'am.
And so tell folks how they can go to your website.
Yes, ma'am. Y'all can go to billyjoemusic.com. You can also go to iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, all that good stuff to hear my music out there.
Yeah, folks. So if you want to keep up with Billy Joe, go to her website and find out where she's going to be performing. But she's all over Texas, Oklahoma, all those good places. And we're going to be hearing a lot more from Billy Joe. And on that note, y'all get ready, because she's getting ready to do one of my all-time Tammy Wynette songs, Stand By Your Man.
Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. Your hair baptized, and he'll have good times doing things that you don't understand. But if you love him, you forgive him, even though he's hard to understand.
Direct from America's hometown, beautiful Branson, Missouri, it's the Penny Gillie Show.
The Branson years, if you missed them, here they are again for the first time in over 10 years, all 60 shows.
Take the chains from my heart and set me free. Just call me lonesome, heartbroken then some.
Great guests like Roy Clark.
God bless you.
God bless
Best
you.
Of everything.
Ronnie Millsap. How you doing, Ronnie?
Hey, Penny.
Well, it's a little too late. You'd leave me for somebody new.
Williams.
No kidding.
Yes.
Won't you stand by me?
Friends, you're going to love the Branson years. Order yours today.
The gray skies are
you're back in my arms where you belong. The love that we knew, you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters. We're together again, and nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Love you, Buck Owens.
It up for another Penny Gilly show, and I want to thank my special guest, Miss Billy Joe, also our very own Kelly Spinks, and Doug Allen Nash and the Texas All-Star Band, everybody.